school student says she was attacked at school.
And now her parents are talking about it. 16 WAPT's Lynn Lampkin joins us now to explain what happened.
That's right, Stephanie. The 12-year-old alleged victim says it all went down Monday in gym class at People's Middle School. Tykera Phil says one of her classmates got mad when she told him he was missing a belt loop. She says that's when he took off the belt and attacked her. She fell and chipped her tooth. Her father says a tooth pushed against a nerve in the girl's mouth, and surgery to fix it will cost $1,300. He showed us his pain medications doctors gave her. The 12-year-old has not been back to school since the incident.
She's safe at home, but when she get to school, she ain't safe. You know, she fearing for her life.
Now, Fields did file a police report Monday after the incident happened. He says he's been trying to get answers from the school board, but they won't tell him if the student has been suspended. Now, JPS did send us a statement later this afternoon. It says, quote, "We are implementing programs that provide training to staff to de-escalating and preventing conflicts among students," end quote. We'll have much more from the victim tonight at 6:00.